Hey guys, GigaX for 19 here, and today we are going to go ahead and challenge the gym. As you see, I'm right in front of it. So, let's go ahead and give it a shot. What do you say? Okay, let's go to the fairy card, Kim. Nobody in here. I'm gonna get out back room. Take this one now. Damn it, back in here. Okay, back in here. Back to go. Well, we need to go here then. Huh? I can't if we just took a move. This is my Christmas game. So you kick this one. Go here. Go back through here. Take this one. And back in the bathroom. Let's get this one now. How is one memorized this? Am I sure if we're back here again? Now! Huh? This is so hard! Yeah. Hello. Well, they just go in the car. Okay, I'm good. Fairy cartoon, eh? Here we go! My wow, steel. Headbutt. Sure. Use crap again. That's one down. How many was there? I got three. Well, three now. And do boy well up. Power connect. Well, power connect. Oh. Which is attack with defense. Keep a move. What's the nine? What am I gonna do here? What? No! Come on, come on! I want you gone! Be gone! That's probably it for the new. Go! Two blades! Again, hyper potion. Oh gosh. Two blades. Oop, no, I didn't mean to do that. Nope, not gonna try around for you. Yeah, I figured. Macario! Let's go with my power. What? You're kidding me, right? Faster power. Like 10 HP. I can nearly knock down one hit. This is a good rush. Yeah, I should have hit you with a bone. Still down. Here we go. Oh, come on. Well. He's probably gonna use a hyper potion next turn. We gotta get it quick. Go! Go gone! No, he's not! Come on, go gone! Survive! No! Oh wait, that's right, dragon! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh great. If Croc Rock dies, the other one's a dragon type. Come on. Come on. No! I'm off. Oh my god. Go Gloomy! Oh man. Oh dang it. Wow. Oh man. How much money do I move? $3,800. Alrighty then. let's see, what do I need to do now? If I get stronger by constantly challenging gym, then that might work. Let's try this again. The bad part is I can't even memorize the path, but I just went randomly. But I know this will be a torture right here, but kick this way. Where am I this time? Here, I'm not even sure. I think I picked this one. And then that's why I believe I need to take this one. On this one, I believe this one. And then this one is believed to be, well, this one. Then this one, I believe, this one. I'm not terribly sure after taking random guesses now. I'm back in this room. Hello, everybody. I'm gonna take this one now. It's probably gonna kick me back. I figured. Like I said, mine quick game. Hey, we're getting back in the bathroom. I disappeared before you could see me. I'm truly a genius at this. I hate things like this. I seriously do. I don't get this. I'll try this one again. I should have saved it forever. Ow! I don't get the... Fine, let's go. What is that? Two hits, and knock out my room. Be awesome if you could evolve. Hey, we're gonna groom you all up. Bye. Wait. Where did I put go right away? Crap. Bronker. I don't get this at all. Okay. I get up! I don't get this anymore. I get it the first time. I don't get this anymore. I need to heal my wound anyway. Okay. I really don't get this at all. Mine clicking. Alrighty then. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cut the episode up here, guys. And when we come back, I will be in front of the gym leader. I'm not gonna let you guys have to watch for all of that. Talk about that to the gym leader. Thank you for being here again. So, I'm gonna go ahead and cut the episode up here, and we'll go ahead and continue our fight in the next episode. Well, I'm KingX for next here, I bet you all farewell. Thank you all for watching!